Blood in the stool is rarely an emergency. Usually the sight of blood in the toilet can be scary, and blood in the toilet water can often look more than really it is. The only time bleeding becomes an emergency is if you feel faint, sweaty, or unwell soon after you pass blood.